Hey everybody, welcome back. So look what I've been up to. I'm at a point where I am almost done with the model. I decided to paint it same color as the beast will be eventually, and even the interior is going to be black on black. Well, some black and black with probably powder colored seats. A detailed dashboard. A little hard to see, but it's detailed. And the next step is after the glue dries on the window, which I accidentally popped out, is to put that on there. Hopefully it'll be a lot easier than getting a real GT6 body onto half of a GT6 body shell. What's cool is that the top opens and the engine's in there, and this is the original color that I painted. I'm not happy with, but it was too late to repaint it because I was using a spray. But yeah, this is what I've been working on. Not working on the beast at all, but I have been working on the mini beast, the micro beast, the baby beast. I don't know, the model beast. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching.